as far as more news in terms of what has happened in West Bengal. In fact, big news where TMC leader has attacked the poll panel. The TMC accuses poll body of bias. Election Commission is partial, is the statement that's coming in. In fact, has also gone on to state that Election Commissioner chosen by the Prime Minister and BJP leads with hooliganism. So that is the big development as far as the statement that's coming in. With the fact that TMC leader Shantanu Sen has in fact gone on to make these scathing remarks, accusing the poll body of bias, saying that the Election Commission is partial and the Election Commissioner has been chosen by the Prime Minister, while also stating that BJP leads with hooliganism.
आयोग तो पार्शियल है, चुनाव आयोग तो इम्पार्शियल नहीं है, क्योंकि पहली बार ऐसे देखा गया इंडिपेंडेंस का बाद कि आईन करके आदरणीय प्रधानमंत्री जी उनका स्वराष्ट्र मंत्री को साथ में लेके चुनाव आयोग का जो मेंबर कौन होगा वो सिलेक्ट कर रहे हैं। हूलिगनिज्म का रास्ते में कौन पार्टी चलता है, लॉ एंड ऑर्डर कौन पार्टी अपना हाथ में लेता है, पूरा देश को मालूम है। पश्चिम बंगाल में तृणमूल कांग्रेस आम आदमी का भरोसा पे, आम आदमी का समर्थन पे, आम आदमी का प्यार से यहाँ पर तीन बार सत्ता में आ चुका है। और जो लोग को यहाँ का आदमी का प्यार नहीं मिलता है, वोटर का सपोर्ट नहीं मिलता है, वही लोग हूलिगनिज्म का रास्ता चुनता है।
Alright, that is of course TMC leader Shantanu Sen, who's gone on to raise or rather cast aspersions. In fact, he said that the Election Commission is partial. In fact, he's also said that the Prime Minister along with his minister selected the Election Commissioners. The entire country knows which party breaks law and order and follows the way of hooliganism. In fact, he's particularly said that in West Bengal, TMC has been in power for three terms because of the support from the common people, and those who don't get the love and support of people here opt the way of hooliganism. So big state coming in from TMC leader Shantanu Sen, and of course attacking the poll panel.